few hours later, he was banned for 12 years and ordered to pay £40,000 in costs.
John Higgins has stated that, in theory, he would have no objections to Stephen Lee choosing to return to play snooker after serving a 12-year suspension. Lee has said that he would think about making a comeback to the sport after his match-fixing suspension expires in October. Four-time world champion Higgins declared, "If he serves his suspension and decides to come back, we will welcome him back with open arms." What a player he was. I wouldn't have any issues at all. The 48-year-old became professional in 1992, the same year Higgins and his teammates, multiple world champions Ronnie O'Sullivan and Lee, was found guilty on 7 counts of manipulating games in 2008 and 2009. Lee currently owes the WPBS around £125,000 in legal fees.
Oh. That's just unbelievable.
On the question of returning to professional snooker, Stephen Lee said, "I am asked this question every day. I would like to say no.
No!
But I am still capable of playing. Let's see what happens in 2 years. It's not a no and not a yes. We can only just see what happens in a couple of years' time. I have some exciting things coming up, and I'm also getting older. My eyes are getting worse, and I never had good eyes to start with. As you get older, the determination and the fire goes." After beginning his bid for success at the Northern Ireland Open with a 4-2 win over Ireland's Fergal O'Brien at the Waterfront Hall in Belfast, John Higgins won 2 frames decided on the black ball during his victory, as he aims to go 1 better than last year when he lost 9-8 to Mark Allen in the final. "I was getting a little bit anxious. In the end, I was just glad to win," said Higgins after his win. "I was getting a little bit down on myself on some of the shots. I have to stay positive when I'm playing. It's a great venue to play in, and you want to be here later in the week when it really cranks up. I lost a lot of finals last season, so I would like to put that right this year. I haven't got much momentum this year. I've only won a couple of matches. Start, but you're coming into a few tournaments now where you'd like to be playing."